Basically, we are going to speak on refractive surgery following cataract operation. So you all know the cataract surgery has emerged as a refractive surgery. The patient expectations are sky high. They want the very best. They want 6x6. They want 10x6. Thanks to some of our enterprising surgeons, robotic surgery and so on. So the patient demands are very, very high. The question is, are we prepared for this? So what is refractive surprise? Basically, it's the difference between the post-operative fraction and what we intended pre-operatively. If there is a significant difference, then it's called refractive surprise. We have a lot of speakers with us to speak on this. Dr. Mohita Sharma, she's on the airport. She'll be reaching just within few minutes. She's the chairperson of Tirupati Eye Hospital, Noida. She's founder general secretary of Women Ophthalmic Society. And she has proficiency in cataract refractive surgery and medical retina. Dr. Mohita Sharma will be speaking on risk factor and pre-operative assessment. Then we have very dynamic Dr. Kamal Bandhu Kapoor. He is the founder medical director of Sharp Sight Center Group of Eye Hospitals. He has number of eye hospitals in India and abroad. And his main interest is in anterior segment, cataract, LASIK, phakic IOLs. He has performed over 40,000 surgeries. At present, the surgical training and technology and skill transfer, there is a lot of course. He is very, very active and is very passionate about technology, actively involved in developing technology with a lot of Indian and multinational companies in R&D, in wares, IOLs, machines, and instrumentation, and of course on software also. So he's going to speak on biometry. I think he'll cover the same topic as how to get an accurate biometry. That is the backbone of your surgical planning. Then we have Dr. Rajendra Prashad. He's the director consultant ophthalmologist at RPI Center and Research Center, Vasantkunj, New Delhi. He has won a lot of awards, including UKS Gold Medal in 2017, IIRSI Gold Medal in 2017. He won the Indian Inventor of the Year Award in UPSOS, Innovator Award at Expert Conclave, AIOC 2003. He's popularly known as Terminator because of the Terminator chop technique. He has won so many awards that it's not possible to mention here. He's going to speak how to manage once these things happen. So the options are LASIK or IOL exchange. The next is me. I'm Vinod Arora from Dehradun. So I'll be going to speak on LRI, IOL rotation, and piggyback IOL. And in spite of doing all those things which will be told you, the patient comes, he has a good vision, he has N6, he has 6-6, but the patient is still not happy. Dr. Pooja Khamar is going to speak on that. Why the patient is not happy. She is clinical translocation scientist at Genes Repair and Regeneration of Ophthalmology Workstation, that's known as GROW Laboratory, and Imaging Biotechnology and Mathematical Solution, IBMS, at Narayan Nethralaya. His current area of work includes smile versus LASIK biomechanics and wound healing, epithelium tear biomarkers and keratoconus, dry eye biomarkers, autophagy, ectasia, artificial intelligence, and cross-linking. Presented in various national and international conferences. She has won a lot of awards. I don't have this updated by Twitter here, but she won a lot of awards this year too. So she's going to speak on happy surgery but unhappy patient. With this, I'll invite Dr. Kamal Kapoor to speak on accurate biometry.